Hi guys,
it's me Angel
and me Mary.
We're gonna try this toy called Ice Cream Maker by Taste and Fun.
You need milk, salt, sugar, and cream. You'll need 120 ml of cream and milk.
We need a cup,
which is half a cup. So you need to
rest for a while.
Let it sit for a while.
You need to put ice cubes inside the aluminum container.
When you put the ice in, you're gonna put a lot of salt. In you go.
So put the aluminum container in the machine.
Our mixture is actually a little bit cold now. I think we can start. Now we're gonna pour it here. So we're pretty happy that this works.